My first experience with Simrad's new Halo Pulse Compression Radar was this past June when I ran my brand new Mark VI and Mako 334 center console 144 miles to the Chub K Club in the Bahamas. Going in this journey, I was particularly intrigued with how my new Simrad Halo 4 Pulse Compression Radar would perform in bird mode. I had become quite adept at fine-tuning my previous Simrad radar to locate birds. Could a simple push of a button prove superior to the manual fine-tuning tricks that I had mastered? Admittedly, I had reservations. At Chub K, the radar was set on bird mode. The troll had been slow, so we opted to run and gun, looking for birds and other signs of life. My Halo 4 radar showed birds at 3 miles, and we raced to a large gathering of terns hovering over breaking skipjacks. We dispatched the trolling baits, and within minutes, we landed a beautiful dolphin. We were back in run and gun mode, guided by our Halo 4 radar. The ocean was void of weeds, but we spotted more birds on the radar. We raced to them and came upon a weed line and scattered debris, which held several triple tail, and once again, we scored a dolphin. The Halo 4 radar was picking off birds in incredible fashion and much sharper and clearer than I was able to achieve manually on my previous radar. The Halo 4 radar's biggest payout, however, was on the morning of our last fishing day, where we spotted 2 birds on the screen. We raced over to the find and noticed 2 large dolphins. My buddy casted out at one, and I pitched at the other, and soon we landed 2 trophy-class dolphins weighing 18 pounds and 38 pounds. The bottom line, the new Simrad Halo Pulse Compression Radar is so effective at locating birds, and as easy as pushing the bird mode button, that it's almost cheating.